The new coronavirus infection COVID-19 is a challenge for the global health. Active vaccination against SARS-CoV-2 has reached clinical application. However, a huge unmet need for virus-specific treatment remains. In this study, we aim to evaluate the anti-SARS-CoV-2 effect of siRNA both in vitro and in vivo. In order to identify SARS-CoV-2 specific molecule, a panel of siRNA sequences were designed in silico and tested in vitro. These experiments identify SIR7, targeting SARS-CoV-2 gene of RNA-dependent RNA polymerase, as the best molecule because it significantly decreases the number of viral RNA in infected cells. Then, we incorporated LNA modification to SIR7 and found that this significantly increases the half-life and did not affect specific virus gene silencing compared to unmodified siRNA. Next, we designed a novel formulation KK46 based on peptide dendrimers to achieve safe and efficient siRNA delivery into the lung. Finally, we demonstrated a significant reduction of viral titer and lung inflammation in CN hamsters exposed to inhalation of the modified siRNA peptide dendrimer formulation. Thus, we developed a therapeutic strategy for COVID-19 based on inhalation of a modified siRNA peptide dendrimer formulation. The developed medication is intended for inhalation treatment of COVID-19 patients. Thank you for your attention.